So, can we get up there somehow? See, there's a well. Really? You can jump higher than I? Nice. This is good. Good job. Explosives probably. Maybe with my head? I don't know. I think we have to blow it up too. And then fix it. Oh, was it?
So funny.
Still looking for that, right? Okay, let's go. Oh, I lost my hat. You fix that stuff. I'm gonna go. I'm so nice to you, aren't I? Something, this thing is in the water. Great. I'll be there in just a second. Where did you go? Ow! Ow! This plant is only big enough for one of us. Yeah, I was just fixing that when you were killing me. Yeah, what do you think if I destroy your handiwork? What was over there? You said there's something?
Yeah, but I don't know if we can get up there
yet. Probably not. Maybe with a doggy? Doggy! Come here. Come here. You can do double jumps? Oh, you can, like a dive jump, right? Can you go away? I'm gonna try to smack it. Oh. Maybe we have to stack something on top of that. Maybe that's the stuff that I have to find.
Am I supposed to bring that barrel there? Maybe?
No, no, that would be like an orange platform. Besides, there are barrels here. I found the fifth boat, so we'll probably get another, one of these. Well, those guys are just, you know, not caring at all. Oh, okay. Where's that stuff? Well, we definitely should not go further than that. Wow. What did you do? Oh, you dived too long? Watch your blue hearts. No! Ah, damn it. I have to go on land to use my compass. I can't see where I have to go. Come on. Oh no, I can't see it as soon as I'm in the water. Look at the doggy swimming. Oh, there it is. How do we get it? I don't want to swim around there. I saw that. I saw that coming. Oh man. Ow, 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 ow! You're dangerous, you know? Oh, oh, what's that? No, still can't. I guess we have to swim through here. How did I dive through that? Huh. I should, shouldn't I? Okay. Oh. I died? There's like air in there, I think. But how do we press that button? I'm lost. Let's check. Maybe we can do something with a barrel. Oh! Kind of like the ship, you know, that we move underwater. Still find it funny, the doggy paddle that they're doing there. Oh, shoot. Ah, me too. I guess we have to leave at a certain time. Wait for me and doggy. What did you? You broke it. Ah, okay. You didn't broke it. Did not break it. Good English. Ta-da! Huzzah! You better protect me. Ah! Protect me! Thank you. There's a heart? Where? Oh, platforming. Ah. Woo. Oh, damn it. That didn't work out. Let's explore the... Oh, you go up there. I'm gonna go to the right. I'm gonna explore this area first. I think that's the way to go later on. So for completionist's sake, let's not go there yet. We try to get as much done as we can now, guys. Possibly... Well, no. Hey! Why can't I do that? Whoa. Now we ended up here. True pirate, I told you. Oh, I wanted to do that. I couldn't get up there for some reason. Where's Doggy? Did you do anything special to slide on that thing? Did you do anything special to slide onto that thing? Yeah. And then we steal the fastest ship. Garrett. It's gonna be a running gag, I guess. There we go. Level complete. Ooh. 12G? 12 gamer points? That's kind of odd. Huh. Just because of the music? Yeah. No. Yeah, well, I saw that car, but I didn't. Oh, we probably had to walk over there with the. Yeah, we'll do that all in the end, though, with all characters to try everything. Like, I'm gonna make. Yeah, actually guys, I'm gonna announce that now. I'm gonna make two runs. One is just like the first story run, and the next one is gonna be the completionist run. Mm-hmm. So we're gonna try to get everything. The episodes might get longer because we have to find everything, might get shorter because we already know what to do. Like, we had it with other LEGO games. We knew, okay, for this one we need Batman with this suit, and we don't have this suit in this level and whatnot. Most of you guys might actually know that. If you watch this game, then chances are you probably played another LEGO game before. First experience. Of course, the story is going to be shortened a little, but buy this game. Mm-hmm. Yeah, definitely worth it. Oh, this is not gonna. Tortuga. That's cool. Is that where we find Biggs now? We should watch the old movies again.
Yeah.
Thing is, there's definitely gonna be another LEGO Pirates, because there's definitely gonna be another Pirates of the Caribbean. You can bet on that, guys. Mm-hmm. On Stranger Tides was basically just to introduce the characters for the next two or yeah. It's gonna be another trilogy, I guess. This cow is not milked yet. Oh, I can smack with it? Oh. What do I need the fish for? Oh, God. Look at this. Pick them up with B. I like the music in this one, too. I have a trout slap. Why trout? Because I'm still in the mood to play 7 Max again, I guess. Wow. Look at this. Oh! She just slapped me back. This guy's dancing. What's a cannon? We need fire something there? Torches?